back from the dead.
Ned. Jesus. Thank God. You know, I was just going to call you. About the funeral thing. Look, I'm sorry, but it's just... You know, it was the only way to really draw him out. And it worked. I mean, I don't have to tell you. You know, I used the attachment thing. And I got him. Couldn't stay away from me. So?
I just want to get one thing straight here, Meg.
Yeah.
You did all this to deliver him to me.
Uh-huh. Ned, we had a deal. I hold up my end of a deal.
You're a classic, Meg. Now, where is he?
He's here.
I know he's here. Where?
He's in the hotel.
I know he's in the hotel. Where?
Well, I got a key. Nah, no, he...
No,
just...
no, no, no. No, no, no. This key?
God, look, I mean, I do have a key. Ned, he's on a high floor. I think it's like 10.
Take her to the car.
Or it's 11.
Go on.
I left my purse in the room, Ned. I have to...
Shut up. Take her to
Ned,
the car.
Ned, I have a couple of things I have... Can't come me around.
Oh, what?